There's a nice shot. Stuffed head kick again.
Oh, he's chasing him. Oh. And they're right above us here at Cape Town. And Melvin Manhoef has gone violently towards the head. Nearly got caught in a leg lock, and they're both.
Down that. Looks like Brock's setting up a takedown now.
Oh, knee to the midriff.
Regarded Korean mixed martial artist. Nice head kick.
Backwards he goes. Goes for the single leg.
Oh. Good front kick.
He's the one that's circling. Oh, he parried that kick, but it's got to hurt. And now the chance for some ground and pound. The knee coming in. Defended himself well. And there's a big cut on Larson's knee. They must have clashed knees. And the hammer blows come down from Manhoef. Larson covers up. Oh, nearly the soccer kick.
Very good to keep himself contained. Brock's in on a leg here. He needs to hold on to that and see if he can turn his hip over. His corner's yelling for a heel hook. That's fairly tight.
Inside the final 2 minutes, I think what we've got.
Tata throw is a big shot everywhere. That's a good single leg takedown. Brock really needs to finish this and drive through here. Trying to turn. Stays on him.
Mother Glory!
The crowd are recognizing that there hasn't been much contact so far.
Well, I would have to say those are a unique choice.
Obviously likes to be a little bit sort of flexible. Wow, that is bizarre, isn't it?
And off, but...
Well, he may soon learn that lesson, but...
Just speaks to how just crazy and tenacious this guy is.
Yeah, neither fighter wanted that one to finish. Outside leg kick. Melvin's looking at the step that we've had. Whoa. Well, look at this. Melvin Manhoef doesn't really know what to make of this. Some of you will be able to relate. Bruce Grobler in that European Cup final. Wow, that was... Some of you soccer fans will know what I'm talking about. Anyone like this before.
Oh, nice right hand snuck through.
Sent Melvin back a bit. And he did it. Oh, he did it again.
Big right hand.
Well, he did what he did, straight back up again. And Melvin Manhoef was having none of that. Directly above me, Melvin Manhoef is on top of the cage, taking his plaudits. Improves to 26-9-1-1 on his knees. Jason Chambers is in the 1FC cage, looking to have a word with the Dutchman, and I'm fascinated to hear what he's got to say.